CBS's new weekend drama, Let Me Introduce Her, unveils its mystery today. See also, watch, Kim Jae-won helps Nam Sang-mi discover her identity in Let Me Introduce Her, teaser premiering tonight for the first time. Let Me Introduce Her is about a woman named Ji Yoon-han who goes through dramatic cosmetic surgery for a specific reason. However, after the surgery is over, she does not remember why she did it. The drama is a mystery melodrama that tells her story as she tries to piece her life back together. Nam Sang-mi plays the role of Ji Yoon-han and Kim Jae-won stars alongside her as Han Kang-woo, the doctor who performs her surgery. Soompi. Display. English 0.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English 0.300x250, ATF. The production staff released three things to look out for in hopes of drawing the Saturday night viewers to the screen through its unpredictable story. 1. The beautiful story of courage as Ji Yoon-han, after meeting Han Kang-woo, tries to figure out, who am I, main character Ji Yoon-han, while living a hard life hiding a secret pain caused by others, decides to drastically change her life by undergoing cosmetic surgery. Even though the procedure would be extremely dangerous as it changes her whole face, she is willing to risk it to escape her tragic past. In the first four episodes, she is seen evading mysterious men and happens to run into plastic surgeon Han Kang-woo. She decides to get surgery and is looking forward to her new life. However, the after effects of the surgery cause her to lose her memory and even forget her name, which puts Han Kang-woo in a tough spot. Not only does Let Me Introduce Her include a sweet yet dangerous love story between the two characters who try to heal their pain, it also details the story of a woman trying to find herself after gaining new face but losing her memory. The drama aims to demonstrate what kind of bravery is needed to overcome misfortune and to deliver a hopeful message to its viewers. 2. Mystery meets melodrama, a new type of exciting and complex genre amongst the many new dramas starting in July. Let Me Introduce Her focuses on the story of Ji Yoon-han trying to get her memory back after a life-changing surgery. It also includes the romance between her and Han Kang-woo, a man who lives with a similar past hurt like hers. Adding other characters with their diverse backgrounds, the drama is predicted to be packed with excitement. Even with the teaser alone, it garnered a lot of attention. With twist after twist, speedy development, and unpredictable situations, Let Me Introduce Her is expected to keep the viewers curious. Likeable actors Nam Sang-mi and Kim Jae-won's first project together and the scene-stealing transformation of Jo Hyun-jae, Lee Mi-suk, Han Yoon-young, and Yang Jin-sung. The casting of Nam Sang-mi and Kim Jae-won have been the focus ever since the announcement until now, since they are so loved by the public. From the teasers to the official posters, the chemistry between the two is evident and their performance is expected to light up the Saturday night audience. Jo Hyun-jae, playing the role of Kang Chang-gi, takes on a huge challenge as a selfish, two-faced character while Lee Mi-suk, Han Yoon-young, and Yang Jin-sung promise a charming portrayal of evil women. Let Me Introduce Her guarantees tension and surprises as the episodes progress. It will premiere tonight at 9:05 p.m. KST and air the first four episodes continuously. The drama will also be available on Viki. If you haven't already, watch the latest teaser by clicking below. Watch now.